Today, Shirin Bajir Zaeva, former resident of flat number 211 Mezar Aliyev Street, was forcibly evicted from her flat along with the rest of her family. She had always taken an active part in the demonstrations against illegal demolitions, and at the April 22nd opposition rally, Zaeva harshly criticized the authorities. This morning, the flat where she and her other seven family members were living was demolished. The official leading the demolition ordered the workers to load their household goods and personal items onto trucks belonging to the Baku Executive Power. The police stopped journalists filming the demolition. Baku Executive Power employee Zufali Smilov said that the flat was demolished in accordance with an agreement with its owner, but Zaeva said that no purchase contract was made and they were simply forced to leave the flat. She was only given money for a temporary rental. Residents of Mezar Aliyev Street, whose flats were also demolished, said that they are still living in rental accommodation and no purchase contract has been signed with them. In his interview with Objective TV, Zaeva's son Alireza Mukhtar accused the authorities of the demolition and said that their property rights were deliberately violated.